I know you're here for a very, very important cause and we really appreciate that. But there's one question we want to ask you. Ultra Punjab is in, you know, is with the revising committee now. It's going to be going to the FCAP. Do you feel the censor board has been unfair because you're part of the film? The censor board has suggested 40 cuts. What is left of the film?
Banned.
See, all I want to say is that Anurag Kashyap put out a tweet of all the information that is true and that is related to this topic right now, which is, and there was nothing mentioned of the cuts. It was just that the film is moved on to the revising committee and the due process is on. I think apart from that, it'll be wrong for me to say anything because this is actually what is happening. So let's wait and watch and hopefully everybody will be happy.
But Alia, are you sad with the way the censor board has really targeted?
Today is all about smiling. So I'm going to smile about this street store pop-up. I'm sure you'll have a lot of questions answered very soon, but today let's keep it to this.